What's up, bitch ass niggas? It's your motherfucking boy, Swaggy. I should your fish. A S M R. And today, my nigga, we have a sneaker collection video. Now, mind you, I'm trying to be a sneakerhead, my nigga. If y'all don't know, my nigga, I'm really into fashion and shit. As y'all can see, my nigga, I wear my shoes, okay? So, it did look a little beat. So be it, but yeah, I fuck with these. These is definitely hard. Fucking with these. The only thing about the Jordan 1s is that they kind of do hurt my feet a little bit. They're not really the most comfortable shoe, but most definitely, I think, one of the best looking Jordans out there. So yeah, these are my first ones, and actually my only. Christmas and probably sometime next year as well. So when y'all see this updated shoe collection video, y'all gonna see some more ones for sure. But my nigga, I fuck with these. Alright. So the next pair is actually my first pair of designer shoes. Some shoes. Yes, nigga, I am a dumbass, okay? Chill. straight gripping, but these, they cool. I don't rock them as much as I used to, but shit, it is what it is. I just want to show y'all these shoes just because I literally didn't know these were in my closet, but you got these weird ass, long ass. Some fake shoes. If they are, I don't know. I don't even got laces to them. Like, I don't know where the fuck they came from. I just looked in my closet and I seen these. So, I'm actually going to put those down because I don't know if they're real or not. So, fuck it. So, now let's get into my other designer shoes. Designer shoes. They're another pair of the Alexander McQueens. We got the boom. Now, if you follow me on Instagram, you've seen these shoes before, but man, we got the McQueen on the side, all white. It's on both sides of the shoe. Type shit. I fuck with these every time I pop out with these, bro. All the hoes be on my dick. I ain't gonna lie to you. All the hoes be on my dick when they see these motherfucking shoes, my nigga. So, ever since then. niggas. I'm gonna see y'all niggas in the next video. I'ma holla at y'all.